In this tutorial, I'll show you how to automatically create word-by-word subtitles for free using Vibe. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, Vibe allows you to automatically transcribe and subtitle your videos locally on your computer, and it's powered by OpenAI's Whisper. So, I've already walked you through the video on how to download and install Vibe. It's available for macOS, Windows, and Linux. And I'll just go ahead and open up Vibe. Just open it up and it's right here, and I can just minimize the website. And from here, you've got a couple of options. Either you can just get a record and transcribe in real time, or just transcribe from here, or just use an URL. Now, of importance to us here is to upload a file. And by default, the select language is English. You can already set it to auto detect, but because I know the video I'm transcribing is going to be in English, I'm going to leave it as English. Next up, I'm going to select file, just select one file here and just click on open. And from here, you're ready to transcribe. But before you do that, because we want word for word, then you'll need to click on more options and scroll down slightly. And for the model options, ensure that timestamps per each word is turned on. You'll see it turn blue from gray. And once that is done, then that's enough for us. And all we now need to do is just click on transcribe. Once we do that, we'll get the interface down here. Transcript will be displayed shortly here. And the transcribing option is here. And as you can already see, it's already in, that is one word per subtitle. And you can see the format here is in SRT format. And it's continuing. And it's done. Once it's done with that, you'll see your whole subtitles right here. One word subtitles available for you to download. Let's say we save transcript. Yes. And if I actually open it up, you can see the one word subtitles all the way to the end. So if you wanted to make those kind of rapid moving subtitles, now you can upload this maybe to something like DaVinci Resolve or maybe CapCut, and just use the styles that are available to create those popping or more or less one word subtitle kind of situation that we see. But that is how you can automatically create word by word subtitles for free using Vibe. I hope this video is of value to you. Thanks for watching.